making a mistake. I think your dance was beautiful.
Πώς δεν μου κόλλησε κανένα κάρι που στο κούτελο γίνεται ο σώσε εδώ μέσα.
I don't know why you're angry.
I'm sorry. Δεν γίνω τα κόλλα, κύριε.
Don't do it.
Ρε, τραβά μη τσιάρα στα μαύρα. Άιντε, κύριε.
I don't like the bitch. I know you think. I know you, but I don't. You're gonna make me hit you. You're gonna make me hit you. I love you, and I'm fighting with you. Doesn't anyone here speak English?
I do. Hey, I speak English.
Sorry, δεν πήρασε κανέναν. Ήμουνα μια χαρά. Και αυτό το μούτρο άρχισε να βαράει παλαμάκια σαν να ήμουν καμιά μπαλαρίνα.
Will you please explain to him that I loved his dance? I was applauding him.
Yeah.
Jeffrey, he's a brute, huh?
Γιώργο, he's an angel, my most old client.
Ήμουνα μια χαρά, δεν πήρασα κανένα.
Έλα σκάσε τώρα. Γιώργο, he's angry because you have applause. In Greece, when a man dances for himself, it makes him feel better in his, how you say in English, psyche.
Soul.
He's that. It is for his soul. He's angry because you think he's an entertainer.
Oh.
Έλα Γιώργακι μου, σε χειροκροτούσε επειδή του άρεσε πως χόρευες. Άντε τώρα. Δώσε τα χέρια να φιλιώσετε.
Έλα. Άντε.
Άντε παιδιά, σπάστε τώρα. Άντε.
Άντε στο βρίσκο, άντε μπράβο.
Would you please tell him that I'm sorry about his nose.
Ε, λέει ότι λυπάται που σε χτύπησε στη μύτη.
Πες να δει το μάτι του αύριο.
He said wait to see tomorrow morning your eye.
I thought so. Won't you please have a drink with me? You too, sir.
Thank you.
Okay.
This is Ilya. My name is Armatis.
Everybody calls him Captain.
I'm very happy to meet you both, and at the right moment. My name is Homer Thrace.
Homer?
My father loved everything Greek.
Ah, Greekophile, eh?
How well you speak English.
It is in Brooklyn.
Brooklyn? You're kidding.
Maybe, yeah. Now I work in the yard here in Paris.
Bira.
Vio Biris. I would like 3 Biris.
You are rich?
Oh no, I'm very poor.
Hey, you are a writer?
I was just making some notes.
Hey, what you are?
Well, I'm an amateur philosopher.
And you stay long in Greece?
Maybe. I'm looking for something in Greece.
What?
You won't laugh?
Why, you look for something funny?
I came to Greece to... find the truth. Our world is unhappy. Why? Where did it begin to go wrong? Might not the traces be here? No society ever reached the heights that were attained by ancient Greece. It was the cradle of culture. It was a happy country. What happened? What made it fall? Historians don't satisfy me. Wars, politics. Something's missing. Something personal. I want to walk where Aristotle walked. Socrates. Can't explain it, but I don't know. I have a feeling I'll find something.
In the camera, you look more beautiful. Your nose is not so big.
Thank you.
Well, it's certain that the old philosophers often walked around this port.
Wow! How thrilling! Why, that means that Aristotle might have stood on this very spot.
Yeah.
Did you ever think of that, Ilya?
Every day.
I don't think Ilya would have much sympathy for Aristotle. His opinion of women was rather low.
He was sick.
Aristotle sick.
Your eyes begins to be pink. I go to see my friend's nose now. Very glad to meet you, Homer.
Likewise. You're very pretty.
Hi, Homer. Yes, Capitaine?
Yes, Ilya.
Οπα!
Ρε καλό στα μάτια μου!
Αλλά ηλιάκι ρίχνεις βόλτες σου!
Βρείτε, βάλετε το μικρό!
Δεν είναι τόσο για να μην κλείσω το μαγαζί!
Hello, sister. So you are Ilya.
Hello, brother. I am Ilya.
Are you busy?
I don't know.
All right. How much?
I make no prices.
60 drachmas? I'll give you 80.
60 drachmas will be fine.
I offered 80.
I don't care if you offered 180.
Why?
Because I don't like you.
I don't make it a condition that you like me.
I make it a condition that I like you.
Is she...
She is.
How is it possible? That lovely, gracious... Captain, maybe that's what I'm looking for. What luck! Ilya, the symbol of my quest, the personification, and her the answer to the mystery. Personal equation of the fall of ancient Greece.
Sorry, miss.